Hello everybody, this is Ultimate Life Form RB, and welcome to part 2 of Let's Play Pokémon Snap. In our last part, we started up the game and went through the first course, and we have taken pictures of 7 out of 63 Pokémon. And let's go to the next course to see what we can do in this part. And we have actually unlocked the next level in the game, Tunnel. There are 7 levels in the game for us to go through, and we have to unlock them after getting a certain amount of Pokémon. For example, Tunnel is unlocked after getting 6 different Pokémon. Pictures of 6 different Pokémon, rather. And since we've got 7, that's more than enough, and let's go! See what type of pictures we can capture here. And right off the bat, let's take a couple pictures of this Pikachu to make him move, and he will actually ride on the Electrode. And we're approaching the tunnel entrance. Let's keep an eye on this Electrode, even though we have Electabuzz over there. Yes, these Electrodes will explode. It's like it is Electrode's signature move, after all, explosion. And it's about to happen to this Electabuzz right here. He's about to learn it the hard way. Boom! Ah, poor Electabuzz. And we also have Kakuna dropping down from the ceiling. Unfortunately, I couldn't get any pictures of them. When the Electrodes explode, Kakuna will drop down from the ceiling. But we have to hit them with a certain kind of item to make them blow up, and as you can see, when the doors open, Zubat will fly in. And there's another Pikachu and an egg. We'll worry about that at a later time. And you see this floating purple orb? That's actually a Pokemon. It's actually a Haunter. Take a picture of this Magikarp that comes out of this pool of water, and get ready for another Zubat to come flying at us when this door opens. You have to be pretty quick to get a good picture of him. Come on. There, I got him. I actually got him. When the crosshair target thing turns red, you know you've got a good picture. The Pokemon's in the center. I'll take a picture of Diglett here to make him move. And once you've made him move enough times, Dugtrio will come out. We're not done with him yet. Just before he could burrow. And the last time we'll get to see... Whoa! Aw, I couldn't get any more. I wanted to take a picture, but I was reluctant as I was too close. If you take a picture too close to a Pokemon, you won't get very many points for it. And you see this power plant machinery here. We'll worry about that later. And here's Magnemite. Although, unfortunately, as you can tell, they are very camera shy. They will not... They'll act weird, and you won't really be able to take a picture. As you can see, if you get all 3 Magnemite to group together, which is not that easy, they'll turn into Magneton. But you still won't be able to take a picture of them for the time being. And you saw that Electrode right there. Well, let's just say that a lot of the stuff we've seen, we'll worry about later. We'll be coming back here, don't worry. In fact, we'll be coming back to the levels in this game multiple times in order to get all the Pokemon. That's basically the benchmark I'm aiming for in this Let's Play. I'm going to get all 63 Pokemon. That's basically it. That is the benchmark, the goal for this LP. Once I've gotten all 63, the LP will be finished. As you can see right there, there is actually an album that we can save our favorite pictures. Like, if you've got a picture that you particularly like, you can actually save it to your album. Okay. Let's get some pictures for Professor Oak. I can't believe it. That's the only Electro picture I actually took in the whole level. That one, as he's actually getting hit by the explosion. Let's see, what's a good one? this one, because I think that's closest to center. The size isn't very good, but nonetheless. That's definitely the best Haunter one. The Diglets are a little far away, but a picture is a picture nonetheless. This one, since it actually shows multiple ones, and these aren't going to work, for obvious reasons. And just for the fun of it, we'll do an album mark just to demonstrate it. One more mark for Professor Oak. Get the Magikarp. Don't want to forget him. Okay. Old Man Oak, let me show you what I've got. Pikachu on a ball. Special bonus will easily put us over the mark for the old picture. Way better than the old one. Electrode.
Yeah.
Exploding. Oh yeah, that was a good one. Electabuzz. It's a blast! Indeed it was. You should have seen what happened 2 seconds earlier, Oak. Zubat. Size. Pose. Right in the middle. Yeah, that was a good one. Size could have been better, but nonetheless. Scarp. Splashing. Yeah, splashing is the only thing it can do. It's practically useless in battle unless it evolves into Gyarados. And here's Haunter. So-so. So-so's better than bad, I guess. Diglett.
Oh god, bad size.
Trying to go underground. Okay. Let's see if I get a same Pokemon bonus. 90 points, but it's a bonus anyway. Okay, and check it out. 14 kinds of Pokemon. Double what it was at the end of Part 1, and we got more than 36,000 points. That should be enough to give us an item.
Here is a present for you.
Why, thank you. I love presents. The Pokémon Food. This is our first item in the game that we can get. Want to throw it farther? Look up slightly, then throw. Okay. Yeah, we can use this to make getting Pokémon somewhat easier. And since we have time in this part, let's put this Pokemon Food to good use. And, I just beamed those guys on the head. Ooh! Nailed him! I usually don't get him. Oh, that was way too close, I think. Hey, get back here! You two-headed... Come on! Get back here! Okay, that's enough. Pikachu certainly loves it. Okay, moving on. Okay, so I couldn't get a good picture of Doduo. It was way too close. Like I said, if you get too close, you won't get a good score at all. Professor Oak has some pretty, He has standards, let's put it that way, for his pictures. This only makes Snorlax scratch his butt. We still can't really get a good picture of him. Watch this. Oh, I missed him! I overthrew him, but you can actually knock Meowth off the cliff. That time I didn't, but if you hit him in a certain way... Maybe it wasn't the Pokemon fruit. Maybe it was another item you have to use. There's another throwing item that we'll get much later in the game after we get some more points, and I actually hit Meowth as he was about to pop out of the grass. No, you are not making me stop. That's another thing about this vehicle that you're traveling in. If there's some type of obstacle in the road, you will automatically come to a dead stop. You know what I mean? It's kind of it's like a safety mechanism. And you can actually take advantage of this to be able to take some good pictures. Get back here! Whatever. Wasn't gonna get him. Denied again. Take that, Meowth. See if I can, oh, come on. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Chansey! Okay, another new Pokemon for us. And now... ooh, right in the back of the head. She'll feel that one in the morning. And, even though we're at the end, we're actually gonna quit the course. Instead of sitting through the cutscene of exiting the level. Yeah, I'm not even gonna save a picture of Doduo. It wasn't very good, but at least I have a picture of a Chansey and a Kangaskhan. We'll use this one. Size probably isn't that good, but I like that roaring pose. I should get some points for that.
Wonderful!
I love when he says that. It's so funny the way he says that. Of course that angry shot is cool, Professor Oak. Look who took the picture. Alright, so that's 16 kinds of Pokemon. And a hidden path in the tunnel.
Welcome back.
Let's take a look at this hidden path real quick. I think I might have some time to squeeze this level in. Hopefully. Although this vehicle that you're in moves at such a slow pace, I might not be able to show it to all of you. But if I don't, then I still think we did a healthy amount of stuff in this part. So I'm not too upset. So now that we have something to throw, we can actually make all these other electrodes in the room explode. It's time to blow some stuff up! Yes, I said it.
Kyo!
Is that really how Kakuna sound? It's like they're saying, yo,
what's up?
Okay, enough of that. Enough silliness. Yeah, I don't need another Haunter picture. I'm satisfied with what I've got. Magikarp. Man, this thing moves so slow, and I can't do anything to speed it up. Sorry, folks, if this part of the video is kind of slow, and I'm not really saying anything, but... take that, Pikachu. I know you're the mascot and all, but I felt like taking out some inner frustration. Why am I frustrated? Because this thing moves slower than Slowpoke. That's pretty darn slow. But we can actually take a good picture of Magnemite now. See, now that... see, we can actually make them cooperate with us with the Pokemon fruit. And now that Electrode over there, let's make him blow up. You see those rocks over there? Watch what happens. Boom! We open up a path to the next level in the game. And of course, our character here can't resist the temptation. And we're actually coming pretty close to the end of the part here. We're gonna cut it here. This has been part 2 of Let's Play Pokemon Snap. I am Ultimate Lifeform RB, signing out for now. See you folks later.